betrayed the moment the prince's enemies have followed me.
Oh, your majesty, I bring a message from abroad. A real interesting broad, too. Run that up your flag, boy, you lying, cheating, dirty, rotten. Man, you're good.
Hello, Freddy.
Wow! All I can say is wow.
All right, how much do you want?
I don't... Wow! What's your dough? I don't... Wow!
Freddy, what do you want?
Teach me. Hold me. Make me your clay. I thought I'd seen it all. I thought I knew the score. But coming here, I found the world I've never seen before. Now I know where I belong.
I wanna be like Trump. 200 pounds of caviar in one gigantic lump. Give me gravy, big stuff. This is how I gotta live. Gravy, big stuff. Oh no, alternative. Gravy, big stuff. I want my silver spoon. Don't eat it right now, but I better get it soon.
Oh my gosh, and the whole thing turns. Why, hello, ladies. Around which I will float with some fast bottom babies in my glass bottom boat. A house in the Bahamas, basically silk pajamas, poker with a roker and a rental rant of mamas. I really do deserve it.
Freddy, when I was a young man, I wanted things too. I I long to be someone remarkable. A painter, a poet, a musician. And I realized I had no talent. I woke up one morning to that frustrating conclusion that all I had to offer the world was a certain taste, charm, superior confidence, and classic good looks. I then had to use those attributes to create a world I would no longer be allowed access to otherwise. Freddie, what I'm trying to say is, know your limitations.
Which are?
You're a moron.
Hey, I wouldn't talk to your favorite student.
Oh, an interesting proposition at best.
Look, don't get all harnessy on me. I'm asking for you to polish me up. Come on.
It'll be fun.
Like an auto de fi.
I drive a Fiesta.
Oh, please.
You realize I can have you arrested?
For what?
Whatever I choose.
Yeah, you can throw me in the moat too, but I don't think you're gonna do that.
Oh, and why not?
Because a guy like me has a big mouth. And a guy like you understands that a guy like me, who ruined a whole lot of business around here for a guy like you, got anything to eat? This is what I'm talking about. Come on, it'll be good. Good for you. Good for me. Whoa, you get it.
Oh,
so, what do you say?
Oh.
You can't be serious.
Well, why not?
You can't afford a distraction.
A distraction may be just what I need.
Look, if it's a roller coaster you want, I'll take you to the fair. I'll even buy you a pencil.
Pencil?
They sell these big pencils there. I don't know. Oh, no, this is better. Think of the risk.
Think of the challenge. You're so deliciously low, so horribly dirty.
Exactly.
Guys, I'm still in the room.
All right, Freddy, I'll teach you what I know.
Yes!
No! But from now on, you're going to have to look into this mirror and see beyond that low, two-dimensional creature that's staring back at you to something... something finer.
Impossible.
Deeper.
Ridiculous.
Greater.
Disaster.
You know, I'm starting to think this guy doesn't like me.
I tell you, it's madness. Let's begin.
Dress up a monkey in our money. He may seem precocious and cute. Spite of that grimace, you still got a chip in a suit. Teach him the second verse of Swanee. Most of Moon River to boot. Sure, people will gape, but you still got an ape in a suit. Spritz into it with the old toilet, but you're still gonna get a stench.
Little hat.